Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni, I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to change all colors at once in Adobe Illustrator. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Now, let's begin and open the program. I will create already a few shapes with different colors, but let's say you have many shapes and you have many artboards. I want just to duplicate this artboard and press this artboard tool and just press Alt or Option to duplicate this. The first thing I want to show you is some ways to have this this selection of this color. So you can just press and select one shape, and we can see we have many shapes in here. I want to just select one shape and press Ctrl A to select all, or Command A. Okay, just select one and go to select and just press Ctrl All and select all artboards now, or just select all on active artboards. I want to just select on this artboard or what artboard you want. Okay, now, or I want to select one color. Let's say I want to select this color, this blue light color. So go to select, go to same, and fill color. Let's say I want to select with this fill colors. All these blue shapes is selected. Okay, now let's go forward and undo, and I want to select all these shapes. So click on one shape, go to select, and I want to select all. And now with all these shapes selected, in the right side on the properties panel, if you don't have, go to window and check this properties panel. We can just click on recolor or go to edit and edit colors and recolor artwork. Okay, now let's make a little space here. Now it appears this window with this color wheel, and I have six colors in my artwork. This shape, it represents each colors in my project. So let's say I want to change with different colors. So click and drag this, and you can see it changed with different colors. If you want to just undo or just click on reset, okay? But let's say I want to change just one color. So click on this link to unlink these colors, and I want to change just this this green light color. So click, and I want to change with this let's say orange colors. You can see this is changed. Okay, and you can choose what color do you want. So I want to just reset and click on these advanced options to go forward, and I want to show you another way. So we have this the six colors on our artwork. This is the current color. This is the new color that I want to change to another color. So double click on this, and you can see it appears this window, this color select. So let's say I want to change with this green, and you can see this is changed. Or this green, double click, I want to change with this black. Okay, and so on, and press OK. And in this way, you can change all these colors at once in Adobe Illustrator. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more graphic design tutorials. Thank you.